With that Louis V. She said she wish it was two of me. She fuckin', she know what she doing, B. I be dancing like my jewelry. Walk in that bit with some racks. Fresh as a duffin.
They needed a woman that's not American.
Be talking about nigga, you gon' retrospect something. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Is should I say?
I got on A-Hardy, she got on stilettos. She my best friend, yeah, we not a couple. She a rock star, she a sex symbol.
Yeah, make up, make out, I mean...
Cause on the 1 to 10, she's a certified 20. That just ain't me. Hey, cause I know if I take that chance, she swears it's gonna leave. But what I do is the way she dance, make sure they all run free. The way she
hey, let her talk to her, guys.
Recently, I've had a lot of straight men tell me that I'm getting unattractive, and I think that means I win, right?
Deutsch. How much money do you make? If you had to, like, tell us the exact number. World.
Sometimes people say, like, why do you say this word weirdly? Why do you sound like that? And I just say, because I speak more languages than you, bitch.
Again, this is catcalling and I do not like to do catcalls. Thank you.
I just want to quickly say, you are fucking assholes. Other people have that too.
He said, Lana Ray, will you serve me lemonade? I said, yes, Bill, I will. It's the day of the parade.
Yeah. Anything you're insecure about? Okay, good. Well, let's just start firing things at her.
Perfect. That'll fill up an entire podcast.
Like, how's your dad?
Okay.
Ooh, struck a chord immediately.
I don't know how's your dad.
Oh! Go babies, go babies, go babies, go babies, go.
Thank you. seen was such a social refugee.
She always looked good next to me.
That's right.
So we were Jenny and Sarah, a vulgar display.
The queen of the prom
and her weird protege. I starred,
I ran lights
in the school cabaret.
I mean, have you heard Sarah sing?
Good golly, it's embarrassing.
We were contrary forces who somehow combined. Friends till the end of the line.
How are you? Nikki's here, Chatters.
Hi, Chat. Do you have a hoodie? I can borrow all my clothes from spilled with my skincare. Any clothes now?
Do you want a jacket or something?
Yeah, if you have one.
All right. Okay, it's do you want this one, bro? You can have the iconic flannel.
Sure.
Yeah. I've got a long sleeve t-shirt on. I won't get sunburned. It's chill.
Do you want me to bring you the hoodie? I have to go back to my place anyway.
Yeah, that's all right. I think, yeah, just like the amount, the iconic fit. This is epic.
You're converting everyone into chocolate.
I am. Yeah. First Amy, now you. Like.
It's good.
You looked so
different. Yeah, well, my hair was buzzed and I didn't have these sweet old tatties yet.
You played guitar, right?
Uh-huh. Still do.